Okay, this is Dad's apartment. And I just wanted to show everybody what a nice place this is. You can open this door. This is his living room. The cleaning lady has not, the cleaning crew hadn't come in here and cleaned up yet, but it's just show everybody what a nice job Greg and Linda did at picking this place out. Dad's TV. He's got a phone on each nightstand. And later on today, me and Greg are going to go get Dad an amplified phone in here, because these two phones, he can't hear real well, and the buttons are too small for him. And there's his kitchen and a fridge and his dining room table. Here's his bedroom. Wheelchair. Greg got a bargain on that wheelchair. That's a heavy-duty wheelchair. And there's his bed. And there's his amplified phone and another regular phone. But like I say, those phones are just pretty much useless to him. He can't hear. He can't dial the buttons. That amplified phone he likes a lot. That's the one he always has to change to, because he can hear really well and see the buttons really easy. And so anyway, and this is going in here. This is his chest of drawers, where he keeps his clothes, and his closet. And going into the bathroom, it's a shower with a low step in here. You can see that. Real easy with grab bars. And his sink. And his toilet. And where he keeps all his towels and stuff like that. But got a scale. But upstairs, he was like, he was on the third floor and real far away from the nurse's station. And the other videos I shot were, I depicted how far he was from the nurse's station, but if you can see that cart down the hall, he's probably 100 feet from the nurse's station, right where that cart is behind the lady in the wheelchair. He's probably 100 feet from the nurse's station, which is really close. And so that's really convenient, really safe for him. But I had to close that blind there to get a decent shot in here where you can see what was going on, because the other video, you'll see that that's you can't even see Dad sitting right there in that other video. But now you get a better idea of what's going on. But there you have it. And yeah, two thumbs up on this apartment for Dad. Bye.